Blinded from the start, knew that you're that one for me. It's clear for everyone to see. Ooh, baby. Yeah.
You gotta rock and wait in this one. Come on.
I don't know about y'all, but I know about.
I'm Sammy. I'm Zoe. We've been together for 1 year and 6 months.
And we met in soccer.
That's all I got.
Who are you guys?
I'm Adolfo and this is Lily.
And how long have you guys been together?
We've been together for like 3 years almost.
What are you guys doing to celebrate Valentine's Day?
To celebrate Valentine's Day? I don't know. We're thinking about having a nice day at the zoo. We're gonna feed like some birds. You know, just what regular couples do, you know, we go to the zoo. I don't know who else doesn't do that. But yeah, that was our plan. Yeah.
So who are you guys?
I'm Malia.
I'm Ezra.
How long have you guys been dating for?
1 year and 8 months.
And how'd you guys meet?
He knew my younger sister.
And
we met at school.
And what attracted you to him? And her, or her.
I don't know, it was just like, we were at Disneyland and it kind of just happened.
Okay. Who are you guys?
I'm Mateo.
I'm Malia.
How long have you guys been together?
A while. Like 1 year and some months. Like 15, 16, 15. I'm just kidding. 12.
What drew you guys to each other?
What?
What drew you guys to each other?
Eyes.
I don't know. I mean, I don't know. He was mean. I don't know. It just happened.
Alright, so who are both of you guys?
I'm Faith.
I'm Walter.
And how did you guys start talking?
We were in our math class, and this kid, Jamal, was like, yo, she bad. And I was like, she really is. So then he was like, you gonna cuff that? And I was like, she already my wife. And I was like, ain't that right, Faith? And she said, yeah.
And how long have you guys been dating?
A week.
How do we show love here at SLAM?
Well, I think today's a special day, Valentine's Day. A lot of kids are showing their love by a lot of candy exchanges. A lot of students showed up today wearing a lot of red and pink as well, celebrating this day. And so I think that's some of the ways that a lot of love is being shared here in SLAM.
What does love mean to you?
Love means to me that it's important that we show a lot of kindness and respect to one another, the way we treat each other. And so we really want to make sure we can promote that school-wide. Tons of kindness and tons of respect is how we show love.